When you're looking for a fast feast in Pittsburgh, Cremanti Brothers is the place to go. Catering to the working man on the go, Cremanti's created the ultimate handheld meal, putting classic sides like French fry and coleslaw right on the sandwich.
This is the birthplace of the original stuffed sandwich.
I cannot wait to get my mitts around one of these Steel Town staples. And three, everybody. Get in there. Oh, I love it. You can't take small bites with a sandwich the size of a Winnebago.
No.
Are you guys still hungry?
Yes, getting another one.
My brother from another mother. Give me a hug. Come on, y'all.
When it comes to lunch, nobody does it better or bigger than Cremanti Brothers. They have over 20 mega-sized sandwiches on the menu, ranging from the colossal fish.
9 ounce beer batter.
9 ounces and at least over a foot long. About the size of a shoe.
Hello.
To a Pittsburgh specialty, capicola and egg.
So capicola is a spiced ham. Putting eggs on sandwiches, now that's a Pittsburgh thing.
And each and every sandwich comes loaded with a handful of fries, coleslaw, and tomatoes.
For me, so I'm gonna add a few more.
All wrapped in wax paper and ready to go. And nobody knows more about these mega meals than Tony, Cremanti's own master sandwich maker.
All our sandwiches are popular, really, but they all come with a French fry, coleslaw, and tomato.
Oh, baby, baby. Capicola and egg. This one looks incredible. Whoa, Tony, getting a little fresh. I like it. Not only the ingredients are fresh here. I got my fries, I got my slaw, that runny egg right there in the middle. This is the Cremanti's food pyramid right here.
Over the last 75 years, the Cremanti stuffed sandwich has become a traditional Pittsburgh staple.
This place started when?
1933. It was a truck driver stop.
Truck drivers from like all the produce markets around
right
here?
Right, they used to come in from California, Florida. So they want a full course meal.
Uh-huh.
So they get one sandwich, wrap and go and eat it while they're driving.
So it was meal to go. So an order just came in for 4 sandwiches. Watch this. Oh, we have to leave the wax paper out first, right?
Right.
Right. 1, 2, 3. Boom, shakalaka. We got them done?
You're doing good.
Oh, thank you very much. I am earning my paycheck today. So you do the fries and then the slaw.
Fries,
right,
the slaw,
on
and the tomato.
Are you ready?
Yep. Perfect. Okay. Perfect.
Oh, these are hot. These are obviously hand-cut. You can see the skin right on them. Look
right
at that. What kind of bread are we using here?
We use Italian bread.
And you cut it by hand, every single sandwich, which I really love.
But more than the fresh bread and hand-cut fries, it's the unique coleslaw that makes a Cremanti sandwich.
So talk to me a little bit about this coleslaw back here, because it's not like normal coleslaw.
No, this is Italian dressing coleslaw. I mean, we put vinegar and oil.
Can I try a little?
Yeah, sure.
Just a pinch between your cheek and gum.
Isn't that good?
It's actually really delicious, and it's sweet. Is that the natural sweetness of the cabbage, or do you put sugar in it?
A little bit of sugar in it.
Oh, wow.
Oil, vinegar, salt, pepper, egg.
I mean, it's amazing, because you get the oil and vinegar right away, like a salad.
And then I have a secret ingredient, I can tell you, and everybody will make my coleslaw.
I would never right steal it. Just whisper it in my ear.
No.
You know? Oh, I can't tell you, but it's very special. Wow, I had no idea. I didn't even know that was legal. But what's amazing is you have all the flavor profiles that you would expect in a full meal literally in your hand. This looks and smells so good, I'm gonna eat it right now. Hey, Tony, should I put any condiments on it or just go freestyle?
Freestyle, babe.
Awesome. Oh, when I bit in, I got the bread and the French fries, and then you get the tang from the slaw. And that crunch, that really like sets it apart. It takes the whole sandwich to the next level. Oh. See, that's love. That's Pittsburgh love I just felt right there. Give me a hug.
Okay.
A sandwich and beer. Does it really get any better than this?
Today, I'm in the Steel City, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I hear that DeLuca's restaurant
has the best breakfast in town. Seriously, and they've been serving it up for over 50 years. Now, in addition to their legendary huge portions of traditional diner fare, DeLuca's is home
to the most extravagant breakfast dishes around. And I cannot wait to dig in.
All right, the hardworking gentleman to my left over here is Gary Mikrit. He's the manager over here at DeLuca's. How you doing, other than extremely busy?
Busy.
Very busy. What is it, would you say, is the most popular menu items?
Pancakes, our pumpkin pancakes, mixed grills.
Oh, the mixed grill. I've heard about the mixed grill.
DeLuca's famous mixed grill. This enormous 2.25-pound mixture of veggies, potatoes, meat, and eggs has been a DeLuca's staple for 15 years. It's become so popular that today, DeLuca's cracks an estimated 300 dozen eggs a week.
Okie dokie, I'm ready to deliver a mixed grill unto the world.
First, 1 pound of fresh vegetables sauteed to perfection.
Green pepper, some white onion, some diced zucchini, some roasted red peppers, some mushrooms. So now we let this cook for a little while, develop a nice char, let the aromatics mix, let some of the moisture and the flavors combine.
Add 2 patties of spicy and sweet sausage, 3 eggs, and a hearty helping of hash browns, and the mixed grill is complete.
A good hearty breakfast, and I can't even tell you how amazing it smells. The peppers, all the spices and the sausage, it smells incredible. I just gotta eat it. Because of all the layers in the mixed grill and the way it's laid out, every bite is different. This bite has a lot of green pepper, but no sausage, but more potato. This one is all egg and red pepper. It's like 80 breakfasts in one. And actually, despite its size, a pretty healthy breakfast at that. Unbelievable. This is Pittsburgh on a plate. And Pittsburgh tastes amazing.
But my breakfast binge didn't stop there. Because DeLuca's isn't just hearty, it's decadent too. And nobody leaves without tasting their sweetest specialty. Giant pancakes embedded with chocolate chips, topped with ice cream, whipped cream, and chocolate syrup. It's the legendary chocolate chip hotcake sundae.
What in the world? Wow. There's pancakes under here somewhere. When's the last time you saw breakfast that looked like a birthday cake? We got some strawberries, crushed nuts. I don't know if this is breakfast, if this is dessert, if this is heaven. It's definitely delicious, though.
DeLuca's had me at hotcakes.
It's delicious, but breakfast it ain't.